No Film School's coverage of NAB is brought to you by Blackmagic Design, amazing solutions for film, post-production, and television. My Road Reel, the world's largest short film competition, is back. Shutterstock, your source for stunning HD and 4K footage, plus high-quality music.
Hey, I'm Ronnie with No Film School. We're here with Will from Kupo. We're going to talk about some grip and lighting equipment.
Correct. Right now we're just showing these new lightweight stands.
How light are these?
Well, these are our actual, what we call our click stands. And what really makes these unique, I'm holding three stands right here. And these are 7-footers, and they all click together. And as you can see, I can separate them really quickly. And then when I want to put them back, you're roughly looking at a stand that weighs around 2.5 pounds.
Wow.
And the nice thing is they clip together in what is, click together, sorry, in different configurations. So if I'm a person that likes to carry it more like a rock star, I can. If I'm a person that prefers to carry it in a traditional format, I can also do that. And all you have to do is line up the arrows you see here on the bottom, click them together, and away I go. The great thing is the one I have in my hand here is the 7-foot version. We have the 8-foot versions, and we also have their air dampened. So the big thing here is they actually, when you go to retract them, I'll separate this one for now, when you go to retract it, it air dampens. You can click as many as you can carry. So the great thing is you're always able to nestle as many stands as you like together.
It makes a lot of sense as lights get lighter and lighter that you would also need an accompanying lighter light stand.
Correct.
What is the availability and pricing?
You're looking at the 7-foot model at a $69.99 price point, and you're looking at the 8-foot model at a $76.99.
So the idea is people can buy a whole bundle of them.
Correct. They buy them individually, and they can buy, of course, the system works once you start with two stands. But yes, you can buy it to configure to as many stands as you require.
So what do we have over here?
Okay, so on this part here, we have some new items in the Kupo portfolio that have not been introduced to the market yet. And what we are showing is we're showing a couple new mounts that we're going to come out with very shortly. One that will have, for instance, a GoPro mount on it, and the nice thing is you'll be able to have it on a spigot like you see here, a 5/8 baby mount, and you're able to put it into a clamp as you see here. If you have a type that is a receiver that needs to go into a bottom of a stand or a stand, the spigot needs to go into here, you can do so, or again on a clamp like you see here. And we also introduce, say you're a type of person that's working in an environment where you needed a hi-hat and you don't happen to have a hi-hat with you, but you happen to have a Turtle Bay C stand with you. I can now take this little baby ball adapter, I can actually put that into the base or on top of a junior mount. I can put a ball head on top of here, and I can put a camera, or I can put a video camera and mount it right on top of this with the head, and I can put this up higher than most tripods will go. So for instance, we have a stand in our portfolio that goes 24 feet. I can put that on the stand, send my camera up 24 feet. Really cool little tool. Nice thing is it's 5/8 here, and it has a junior mount on the outside when you remove the handle.
Do you have a sense on when you're going to complete development on these?
This one here we just launched. The rest of them will be launched probably in about 2 months time period. So they're ready to go. It's just we got to launch them.
Great. So if someone wants to check out more about Kupo, where can they go?
They can go to kupogrip.com, and we have a full website, of course. And we also just at this show as well introduced a brand new catalog that is starting to circulate everywhere now. And that'll hopefully drive people to come and look at Kupo more seriously.
Great. Thanks so much, Will.
Thank you.